See, I told you, food is more delicious when you cook it yourself.
Yup, that's why we're gonna end this experiment in middle-class living and then call the housekeeping to clean up.
No way! I stuck my hand up a turkey's butt. You're not getting out of your job.
Well, I provided the location, so I did my part. Now I'm off to New Zealand to enjoy a taste of summer and girls who like sex games in the rainforest.
I'll help clear. It's only fitting, seeing as I did the shopping, set the table, and oversaw the cooking.
All right. Is that Lily?
By proxy, she's in Montecito, so she's having CC call. Is Rufus gonna join her?
Yeah, but he's driving out on his own. I think I need time to clear his head.
See, I told you road trips were strictly for Humphreys.
Since my mom isn't going to help get Ben out of jail, I want to find the judge whose name is on the affidavit. I think that he lives upstate, so I thought I'd turn it into a road trip. Why don't you come with me?
How long were you thinking?
Well, I have to be back by the time school starts. I called Dean Ruther and explained that it wasn't me that dropped out. She was not happy, but she did reinstate me.
Goodbye, friends. Dan, I'll see you in the new year.
Wait, I'll walk you out. Here.